Sally says she's unimpressed by the Year 9's artistic skills.
Artistic skills? That lot still eat crayons.
Exactly. And with their submissions, we're never going to win the Chester Schools Art Competition.
Well, it's hardly a prestigious event.
That's not the point. Hollyoaks High could do with making some positive headlines. And besides, Maury and Ray is bound to have entered the Dee Valley Girls. What are you both doing tonight? I need you to redraw those portraits.
You want us to cheat?
Of course not. It's just I want you to give our school something to be proud of. Oh, look, yeah, I know it's wrong, but it's for the right reasons.
So ask the art teachers.
Oh, don't be silly. Their drawings will be far too good. John Paul, I can rely on you, can't I?
Hmm?
I mean, you'll uphold the school's professional reputation,
eh? Yeah, absolutely.
Great. So, you, me, Courtney, 8 p.m. tonight. Don't forget your coloured pencils. I knew I had art supplies somewhere. Now let's go and put Hollyoaks High back on the map.
Right, you go on ahead. I'll catch you up.
Oh, are you okay?
Yeah, I've had a terrible migraine all day. I feel awful. I'll be fine after I've had some pills.
Oh, are you sure you're all right?
Oh, I don't want to leave you in the lurch. The school's reputation's at stake.
Well, I've got Courtney to help with the pictures. I mean, if you don't think you're up to it. Look, go on. Get yourself a hot drink and put yourself straight to bed. In the morning, the corridors of Hollyoaks High shall be a vision. I'll see you later.
Anyone ever tell you that you're pretty sexy when you lie?
I feel so guilty.
Don't peek too soon. Flat upstairs is empty and I've got a whole night of sin planned.
George, am I really bad?
No. You're very, very naughty. Just the way I like you.
Yeah, excuse me. This is a family place, you know.
Let's have a look. Oh!
It's a face. Eyes and a nose.